The slow loris may look cute and fluffy, but this nocturnal primate found in Southeast Asia has a dangerous secret. They have a toxic bite that can cause anaphylactic shock in humans, making them one of the few venomous primates in the world. Despite their venomous trait, they are popular pets due to their adorable appearance. However, the slow loris is an endangered species, and keeping them as pets is illegal in many countries.